Khaddi Sagnia of Sweden. Jumped 6m70 in consecutive events a few weeks ago, so has some consistent form, and that does put you in good stead to challenge for medals when the pressure builds at the championships, as it does Sagnia of Sweden. First attempt, long strides, and another foul there, I think. Oh, a lot of error going into this first round, surprisingly. So just one valid effort, and that's Burks of America.